Like it or not, the Olympics so far.
A bit of a turn in certain areas, but I will say this. I will recommend a sport for you. You're going to think I'm crazy, all right? And it actually goes to the NBA theme back when the 80s, 90s were so rough. Team handball.
Oh, yeah.
Did you see how physical it was?
I'm all in on handball.
On team handball, women's. I didn't even see the guys. Women's. And I'm not talking Team USA. I'm talking anytime you see team handball, you should watch it.
Were you watching the women's Korean team handball game where that woman was getting manhandled in front of the net? Oh, man, was that Bill. You got to watch handball.
It's, right. I'm telling you, don't sleep. It is all slap in the face, 80s, 90s NBA basketball.
So this isn't the summer version of curling.
No.
No, it's not. By the way, how many steps do you get to take? Because it's like,
I think it's three.
Okay, is it three? Because it's like LeBron has the ball moving up court. Because I'm counting like five or six steps.
Who are the good countries at this?
I have no idea. I don't care. I'm watching any handball that shows
up. It's really good. I'm telling you right now.
I was prepared to say, like, you know, and I felt guilty. I haven't watched any Olympics. And I can't find myself engaged in this yet. But you guys have given me a reason to live.
Yeah. It was sports and it was on in the middle of the day, so.
And oddly enough, the basketball team doing poorly in relative terms.
Sure.
Is a plus. In terms of going to watch them. People are now, they're expecting a competitive game.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, like, was that French game all that surprising, though? I mean, France is the last team to beat the U.S.
The U.S. is a 12-point favorite.
Okay, yeah, but you're also a 12-point favorite that lost to Nigeria in a tune-up and lost to, was it Australia in a tune-up? I mean, France.
They keep dismissing this stuff, you know? It's like, it's just an exhibition. And you're running out of excuses.
But these are NBA players. I hope people realize these are NBA players playing for another country.
Five NBA players.
Good enough to beat the 12 pro players.
How do you see them doing? Where do you think they finish?
The U.S. men's team? Listen, if they get to a medal round, I'd be happy.
The round?
The medal round, I'd be happy. Going for a bronze or going for a gold.
Wow.